Έχουμε δίπλα με τον Ντέβιον Μπέρι στο πρώτο triple double της καριέρας του, ούτε στο Κολυμπιακό, ούτε στα Ελλάδα, πουθενά δεν έχει κάνει triple double. The first triple double in the career, just like I informed our viewers. 22 points, 11 rebounds, and 12 assists. Yes. Fantastic day for you, wasn't it?
Thank you. Yeah, man, it was. You know, good. Okay, good. Yeah, no, we came out here as a team. We knew it wasn't going to be easy. We wanted to come out in the first half and take it to them and show them that we was ready to play. So it was a good game today.
Είπε ότι δεν ξέραμε ότι δεν θα ήταν εύκολο. Ήρθαμε να παίξουμε, να δείξουμε ότι έχουμε το πάνω χέρι και τα καταφέραμε. Tell me a little bit about your appearance today, because again, as I mentioned, it's your first triple-double, first one in Cyprus for a year and a half, first one this season. So how does that make you feel?
It makes me feel happy. You know, just to see the work I put in and see me come out and the guys, you know, I wouldn't have got the triple-double without my guys. So that's first and foremost. I like to thank my guys and the coaches for putting me in the position to get a triple-double.
All right, thank you very much, and I wish you all the best in the rest of the season.
Thank you.
Ντέβιον Μπέρι, τον ρωτήσαμε το triple-double, μας είπε ότι αν δεν ήταν τα παιδιά, οι συμπαίχτες μου θα τα κατάφερνα, νιώθει πάρα πολύ ωραία.